You are marked with favor. It ain't nothing that the devil can do about it. I just want you just to make somebody go on and give them notice. Say, get ready. My life has been marked with favor.
I am going higher.
Clap your hands.
Ain't gonna let nothing stop me now.
Somebody say that devil is a liar.
The devil is a liar.
Say, I'm gonna get it.
Gonna get what God has for me.
Somebody make some noise in here right now.
I got my joy back. I got my peace back. I got my swag back.
I took it back.
In one place with one mind and one purpose, and that is to glorify and honor our God. And we are so thankful to be women because God has given to women something unique. We are bonding together, loving one another, and just having a wonderful time making great connections, lifetime connections.
It is a conference second to none. I know there are other conferences all over the country, but this is one held in the Midwest that you don't want to miss. It has been so dynamic that it is life-changing and most of all refreshing and restoring for them. We want to see you and want you to be a part of that great Women Reaching Women conference that's coming in the year of 2015.